Have you ever watched a movie or a TV show that had an amazing opening, an amazing duration, but flopped the ending? You see this time and time again with presentations. People who are exceptional at introductions and the content in general, when they fall flat on the ending, it ruins the flow of the presentation. And that's exactly why, in this week's episode of Master Talk, I'm going to show you three fun ways to close your speeches so that the movie that you start has an amazing ending. Hi, everyone. I hope you're having a fantastic week. Brendan from Master Talk here, your go-to channel to mastering your talk. And today we're covering closings, so let's get into it. Number one, the vision state. The vision state is a fun conclusion where you draw the imagination of your audience into the future with all of your solutions and ideas implemented. Let's take one of the examples that I've used in one of my case competitions in the past. So in this analogy, what happens is there's a character named Michael who's worried about not getting rewarded for the work he does on a day-to-day basis in his company. So at the end of the presentation, with our solution implemented, we now take a look at Michael's life after the presentation is over and after the ideas have been implemented. Because if you can inspire your audience to think about that vision state and to aspire towards it, you're going to be able to end your presentation in an amazing way. So let's try that out. Imagine the next time that Michael walks into Charity Water. He's not just going to walk into a regular company. He's going to walk into an organization that cares about his needs, that cares about what he wants, but more importantly, rewards him properly for the work he does. Whether it's fulfillment, the money that he deserves to be compensated for, but most importantly, leading up to the smile he always used to have on his face that he now has once again when he walks into work, excited to end the water crisis and excited to start off a new day at work. Charity Water, with our solutions implemented, Michael's situation will be a thing of the past. Him, like every other employee in your organization, will step into work excited to be there and motivated to solve an important problem for an important organization. As always, if you enjoyed this week, the point that I'm making here is that with that conclusion, you've now created a space for your audience to imagine the future. So try the vision state and let me know. Number two, the one-liner. Every single good presentation has one thing in common. And that one thing in common is, what is your key idea? What is the one thing that you want your audience to take away from your presentation? When I coach startups and companies on how to pitch their solution and their organizations to other people, like whether it's investors, employees, or other entrepreneurs, I generally like suggesting the one-liner conclusion to help their audience remember them. So let's take this great startup that I had the chance to work with called Overlook. So Overlook is an app that helps police forces and law enforcement help find missing children. So it's a very interesting solution. So whenever they concluded their pitch for Overlook to get investors, they would generally end with something regular. What did we learn in today's presentation? We learned that Overlook is a solution that does X, Y, and Z. But instead, what I challenge them on is to end with the most important idea for the ending. Like so. At Overlook, we believe that no child should be left behind. Thank you very much. We now like to open the floor to questions. Notice how powerful that was. The last sentence, that one line that makes your audience remember why you're even presenting there in the first place. The same thing applies for Master Talk. Whenever I present a conclusion, I don't just end with, so thanks everyone, and yeah, I end like this. If there's one thing that you take away from my presentation, it's this. Public speaking, much like leadership, it's not something you're born with. And I swear I definitely wasn't either. So if someone like me can master public speaking, my belief is you can too, with a bit of consistency and a lot of practice. Thank you very much. So notice how that one-liner reels your audience into the most important part of your presentation, which is the key idea. And finally, number three, bring it back to the basics. The vision state is great for individuals who are able to imagine that future and have presentations that make that future more tangible. So in the examples I've given before, With charity water, for instance, the vision state is very simple because the goal is so that one day everyone has clean drinking water, right? So by imagining that future state, it's easier to present in that way. But in situations where it's harder for you to achieve those types of goals, or if the vision state is really just making more money for the company, what I suggest instead is what I call bring it back to the basics, which is overemphasize in the conclusion what the company's already doing right or what the organization is already doing right, and then bringing it back to a situation where that present state stays the same throughout. So let's say the company isn't doing really well right now, but used to do really well, bring it back to those elements and say, hey, nothing is lost. We're gonna get back on our feet and we're gonna be successful. Let's use Tesla as an example. At the end of the day, Elon, what you've prided yourself since you started the organization is the following: innovation, amazing cars and products that people love. So even if revenues haven't been meeting the expectations of your investors, your products have been absolutely phenomenal and stand the test of time as the first organization to successfully commercialize electrical vehicles. But as long as you focus on optimizing your manufacturing processes, on making your products that much more accessible to customers, and using a better delivery system to bring Tesla to the world, we believe that one day you'll have an amazing company that's profitable and that proves the business model that you started this company on, which is innovation and creating a product that customers will fall in love with. That way, if you're able to mesmerize your audience, whether it's in the future with my future state or whether it's in the present, like back to basics, you'll be able to end that amazing movie in a way that nobody else can. As always, if you enjoyed this week's episode of Master Talk, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the YouTube channel as well to see more videos like this. And I'll leave you off with this. All great presentations with one weak conclusion can ruin the entire thing, much like an amazing TV show or an amazing movie that has a bad ending. So if you can focus on closings, you'll have a way better presentation that scales from A to Z. As always, take care, have an amazing week, and I'll see you next time on Master Talk.